You know, you've been here through the years. I love my wine. And we are bringing you something that is so extraordinary and brand new that you're going to hear it and then enjoy it. Now, what just happened or what didn't just happen, that glass spilled and it did not break. Richard Linton is joining us.
Hello.
It's white wine choice. It is red wine choice. It's 60 payments of $12.74. Give me the name of the company.
Schott Zwiesel, which is a German company. We're from Bavaria in Germany, from the famous Glasstraße or Glass Street. It's like the famous where they make glasses in Germany. We've been around for 140 years, and today you're going to choose from either the red wine goblet, eight of the red wine goblets, or eight of the white wine goblets. And what you need to know, apart from being elegant, exquisite, and beautiful, they are chip resistant and dishwasher safe.
Come over here. Here's your white choice. Here is your red choice. I'm buying these tonight. By the way, we did some Googling and frugaling for like $130 or more. This is a steal for what you're getting. Coco, come on in. Coco, you got your mic up?
Yeah, it should be. Hello, hello. I had to come out here because I'm like looking at you and I'm like, oh my gosh, these are my wine glasses.
Oh, wow.
I did not know we sold
them.
Yes.
Yeah, first time today.
You know where I got them originally from? One of our sister stores, Frontgate. I didn't realize we sold them at the Q, and I was Googling, like, what are the best, like, high-end wine glasses that are, you know, gonna stand the test of time that I can, if somebody drops them, I'm not gonna freak out. And I read that, like, some of the nicest restaurants, this is what
they
use.
Absolutely.
Give me that high-end restaurant story.
Yeah, so if you are in the high-end five-star hotels, high-end restaurants, international celebrity chefs, you will know the name Schott Zwiesel because this is glass de profi, glass of the professionals. But also, if you frequent high-end, our local high-end stores, you will also know these because these are the best of the best, and the most wonderful thing about them, apart from being elegant and exquisite and beautiful, is that they are dishwasher safe and chip resistant.
You know, because some of those restaurants,
Triton Crystal.
He was in here earlier, G to the Z. Yep. So Jeff Zakarin uses these wine glasses.
Absolutely. And I found that these are for red, and then these are for whites. I'm like an expert now.
Absolutely right.
Purely off of
Google. Thank you for that. That's
purely
awesome.
Purely off of Google.
That's awesome.
Okay, anyways, these are mine. Well, you should buy them.
Awesome. Okay, that's cool. Great. And we will. And we'll see you in a little bit with a brand new Today Special Value. Courtney's got
it. Quickly
here, besides the beauty, besides the look, this is the wow.
Listen to the sound of these glasses. This is my wife is a high-end residential interior designer. She couldn't believe when we got these home. This is literally, Rick, hands down, in 15 years of me being at QVC, this is her favorite item, and she's an interior designer. What she also loves is that they are dishwasher safe. Let me show you what I mean. I'm going to actually knock one of these glasses over. I'll knock
You're
both of them over.
You're scaring me. This
Get
is
ready,
live
guys.
TV. You're really
live
scaring
TV.
Me.
Get ready, and listen to the sound it makes, the ding when it hits the wood.
Wow.
You hear that? Isn't that incredible?
Is incredibly
and today,
impressive.
Today, literally, I was just putting the white wine in the dishwasher, literally on our granite surface. I kid you not. I knocked one over. In that split second, I thought, oh, that's all I need, clearing up glass. Guess what happened? Nothing. Nothing happened because they're made of Triton crystal, okay? So you get that extra added security that they're dishwasher safe and chip resistant.
There are beautiful wine glasses that you look at the thing, Rob, and it will break. It will shatter, and you have a big, big problem because you've got glass everywhere. It's embarrassing for the guest. This is gorgeous. I love the shape of it. So you can still get the full nose of the wine.
Exactly.
By the way, this is another little crazy little wine geek thing, but this shape also, when you drink it, it actually hits your palate.
Right, exactly.
Right, for red wine connoisseurs,
And just in case you're doing your research online, these are the red wine Burgundy goblets. 4.4 inches wide, 9 inches tall. And what I love is the proportions. I was out to dinner just locally in the mainland with my wife last night, and we said how the glasses that they were using were, even the stem felt too thin for the proportion, the amount of wine in the glass. These, what I love about these is they are exquisite, sophisticated, perfectly proportioned, and you get that added security of being dishwasher safe and chip resistant.
Come on over here, eight of them, again. Obviously, these are meant for white. You could do Chardonnays, Rieslings, but it's the red wine glasses that are. If you want the red wine glasses, there are 800 can be had. Mm-hmm. It's the most popular. Believe me, this is $111 retail value, $12.74 on any major credit card. How are they made? What? Not all glass is created equal.
Exactly. We are 140 years old. If you go to Schott Zwiesel in Germany, the glass street, as it's known, it's kind of like if you've ever been to Venice, Murano, Burano glass, this is the German equivalent. We make them with the Triton crystal, guys, the Triton crystal. You've all heard about the Triton crystal. It means strength, durability. So not only are they exquisite, not only, for example, is the, like, even the thinness of the glass. You know how sometimes you take a sip out of a glass and you feel like you might actually break it with your teeth? This is perfect proportion. But it's also strong. But look at that, as Rick says, look at that wide bowl. So in the business, they call it the aeration. So you can really appreciate that bouquet of the red wine.
It's also so you can move the wine.
Yeah, absolutely.
Right? You want to aerate it and without having aeration, it fly out.
Absolutely.
Right? Aerating it while it's in the glass. Yep. I'm a fan. Courtney's a fan too. You're going to love these. First time I've seen these tonight.
Cheers.
Thanks for bringing
them
in.
Me